Even though Hildegard of Bingen was already on the list of Catholic saints, she had not been officially canonized. So, to remove all doubt, Benedict XVI extended the liturgical cult of Saint Hildegard of Bingen to the Universal Church, which automatically inscribes her in the catalog of saints. Hildegard of Bingen was from Germany. She's mostly known for her religious visions and prophecies. She lived in the 11th and 12th centuries, but even so, her message is still quite alive. The Pope has talked about her and her message in two general audiences. And also in the coming months, the Pope is considering declaring her a Doctor of the Church for her high intelligence and feminine sensibility. Saint Hildegard was one of the most active women of her time. She wrote about theology and morals, but also about medicine and science. She even found the time to compose 78 musical pieces.